It's taken about 5 months, but a World War I statue is finally being restored. The Doughboy Monument in Curwensville was first put up in 1925, but weather and time has taken a toll on it. Through donations from the community and area businesses, the Doughboy statue is being refurbished. It'll be dedicated on June 14th. Organizers say it's a monument that represents the bravery of local soldiers who served in the war.